the year ends, it seems the days and years are much shorter than they used to be. They say time flies when you are having fun or when you are very occupied. Not sure that either scenario covers it well enough. I'm still driven to do stuff, but nothing like times past. This little video clip animation was a creation I thoroughly enjoyed making perhaps 20 years ago. And the table depicted is one of my favourite woodwork creations from perhaps an even earlier time, now so long ago, I forget when. My computer adventures no longer engage me, apart from my writing and video creations. I've forgotten most of my computer programming and IT capabilities, no longer relevant for me. But reviewing this year, I have to wonder what I've achieved. Physical activity is age restricted, but there is enough to occupy me whilst I wait for Charon's ferry to carry me over the Styx. And as I said in one of my little books, I've had a fortunate life. In particular, I've had good companions on my journey, beginning, of course, with my spouse and family. But being a child of nature, my enduring passion is still a wild world in all of its denizens. The philosopher in me is undismayed by the savage place it is, despite my human despair at the too often appalling behaviour of my own species. Anyway, enough of that. I thought I would share some images in my photo album from some of my lifetime friends. I hope it will be of interest. I also hope your coming year will be prosperous, in good health, and enjoyable. Thank you.
Thank you. Lesson in bowerbird ethics. When your rival is away, take the opportunity to trash his property and steal his valuable. In the bird world, all is fair in love and war. Over the next few days. Eventually, all trace of the bower had been removed. Even most of the building materials had been stolen. Thank you.
Thank you. down.